Welcome. I am Dr. James Meschia, Professor and Chair of Neurology at Mayo Clinic, Florida, here to speak with you today about the new guidelines from the American Heart Association on the primary prevention of stroke. With approximately 500,000 first-time strokes occurring each year in the United States, advances in prevention remain of vital importance to public health. There are many important new recommendations in this edition of the Stroke Prevention Guidelines. I would like to take this time to highlight a few key ones. First, the guidelines place less emphasis on the use of LDL cholesterol measurements to guide statin therapy. Instead, the AHA now recommends using its cardiovascular risk calculator to guide therapy. This calculator is made easy by use of a smartphone application. Also, the guidelines now recognize the importance of a range of new oral anticoagulants for preventing stroke due to atrial fibrillation, giving patients more treatment options. The guidelines continue to emphasize less than 140 millimeters of mercury as the proper systolic blood pressure goal for all adults, including individuals over age 60. The guidelines also clarify the role of stenting and endarterectomy in the context of an ever-changing world of medical stroke prevention. And finally, patients will find the new guidelines empowering as well. For example, it is now an explicit recommendation of the AHA that patients engage in home blood pressure monitoring as a means of early detection of hypertension and of improving blood pressure control. Thank you for taking the time to get informed on best practices for preventing stroke in your community, and best of luck in turning the guidelines into action.